taste one of these. Let me take the pick. Not bad. A little bit crunchy. Good for an air fryer. Anyway, if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much.